This is the Ebal Theater here on Wilshire Boulevard, and we're doing a, I'm working here on a new pilot. But anyway, I filmed a video of a craft that looks similar to this right here. And this is the Masonic building here on Wilshire Boulevard. If you've noticed, all these symbols, symbolic symbols, that they put right out in front, plain sight. You'll see that, there it is. All these symbols are right here in plain sight in the building. But one thing you'll notice about this building, it has no windows at all. Not at all. So what is this? People probably pass by and wonder, what crazy sculpture is that? That's in plain sight. Look at the double-headed eagle. That's symbolic. And so you go and look at all these symbols. They're all right there in plain sight. That's what I filmed yesterday. A pink aerial phenomenon, and it was similar to this craft right here. This thing right here. I've asked co-workers, what do you think? They had no idea, but I know what it is. Because the Masons are really, knowledge is power, and they are really aware of what is happening and what's out there. And they've had this power and knowledge for centuries, perhaps thousands of years. And so I'm going to put this video together so you can understand what's going on around you. So stay focused.
Hi, this is Robert Bingham. I'm filming right now a object that's kind of tubular. And it, as I observe it, it turns into three things that I noticed. It's a C, an R, and a 2. And it does. It has a shape on it that can do that sort of thing, and it rotates. So I can see the C and the R and the 2. So it's pretty precise and accurate, and it's pretty intelligent to do that, and it keeps rotating in that same pattern as I film it. It is not a balloon. It is a biological entity. And if you notice, if you go through the video, when I play the whole video, if you go through it slowly and freeze frame it, you'll see that there's a bulge sticking out of the side of it, and like I said, it's very intelligent. It's a great capture. Some people call it an Ebony. I don't like it. I prefer not that name. So I'm calling it Pinky. But, you know, it doesn't matter what the name is. What matters is that you know that it's not man-made, and that it's intelligent, and that they are here. As I look at this pink tubular biological entity, right across the street at the Masonic Temple on Wilshire Boulevard is a statue of something similar, and you'll see it in a little while. And they put everything in plain sight. If you look at the building, it does not have windows, but it has all these symbols. And yet this one particular pink tubular object is in the front right there. So that tells me that they know about these things. But as I would say, knowledge is power. And so the more knowledge you have, the more powerful you can be. Yeah, but if you keep it away from the masses. So anyway, have an open mind, think about it, and you'll be seeing this stuff. Have a good day.